trip.
See here, young boy.
Come, sir, no more jokes. You can't fool us.
How dare you call level?
But how a man like you, who looks so wise, looks so foolish?
Silence, please, my girl. You take many liberties. I answer here, as you not forget.
You can't be serious, sir, about this plan. What should that man want with Maria? And what should men of you, of you like you, if our beggars are in love?
He is a poor fellow. He knows his virtue. So poor though he is, he's a gentleman just the same.
A young girl's virtue is destroyed, sir. But such a marriage is imposed on her. Thinking on a son, before a place of risky and wrong.
It's a brilliant thing, my son.
You will do well to pardon what we say.
Daughter. Just trust your father's judgment. Oh, I will let once I promised to you, young father. But now, I hear it get close. Push the door shut. What's more? I will tell the boys as a dust. He's visiting the church. I know. I'm very clear.
Jeff, you are a sinner as you, and he here back to the shop, me, see?
I can't dispense with salary, much. Tattoo, however, is sure heaven's blessing, and less than only treasure worth possessing. This magic will bring you joy beyond memory. He should make you happiest.
And she will make him a couple. Just wait and see.
Don't interfere further. Why can't you let lesser see of your concern?
This sinful marriage, my conscience couldn't rest.
Now, hold your tongue, my dear.
I can't bear it, sir. For your honor's sake.
You mean to go on talking?
This simple marriage, my conscience couldn't rest.
You are all your little sheep.
What? Lost your temper? A handsome like you?
Yes, yes. You talk and talk. I meant by it. Once and for all, I chose to be quiet.
Well, we won't be quiet, but we will be thinking hard.
Think of your life. But you had a better garland of the tongue of yours. Oh, I will.
Now,
shout. I'm just thinking about your marriage.
Drop me one like his feet.
Cartoon is no young dandy, but still this person
is as sweet as can be.
It's such a blast. Even if Peter Pan was ever married.
They will make a lovely pair.
It seems you girls treat my offer as a joke.
Why? What's the matter? What are we to your spot?
How are you doing?
Looking to ourselves, soft.
I'm sure you understand the facts. Also, you should accept and embrace the husband's land. You're waiting there. Why don't you go up to yourself?
We have nothing to say.
Come, it's one word.
No, thank you, sir. We pass.
But speak, I will.
What must be such an ass?
In short, give a word. I mean to obey as you must marry the cartoon.
We're not such a monster, even in jest.
Don't. Most men use our solo tests. They are very simple and wrong. I can't speak further. There are some said by reason to talk. I will cut myself by going for a walk.
You should say something to your father.
Good will he do. The father's power is great. Resist him now or you'll be too late. But I will not fall into father's strict control. I could not see now.
Oh, Maria, do listen to reason, won't you? But there has
friend.
If I defend my father, shall I defend my love at the expense of disobedience?
Oh, how shall I think you will feel at having called a husband so ideal?
Oh, to stop teasing and use your cleverness to get me out of this appalling mess. Advise me and I will do what you say.
Oh, well, a dutiful lover was a bad father even if he went so to an end. You have a bright future. What struggle to escape?
Oh, you turn my blood into ice. Stop torturing me and give me your advice.
Your sorrow, mother.
Joel, Doreen, I'm mad with you.
No, you deserve it. This marriage must go through.
Free Paul.
No.
No, Tatu. You're not thinking. Cartoon
is your cup of tea and you should drink it.
I've always told you girls everything and every lie.
No, you deserve to be Tatu's wife.
Well, since you mocked me and refuse to care, I'm henceforth to seek my solace in despair. Spain should be my counselor and friend, and help me bring sorrow to my end.
There now, comfort. My anger has subsided. You do deserve some pity, I've decided.
It's fun that makes you undergo this dreadful martyrdom. I'll die, I know.
We have to hear you talk that way. Both of you have great force, and so desire for them is to be yours in marriage.
cannot see. On such a question, why answer the wise?
Give me your hands, you two. Yours first.
But why?
And now hand from you.
What are you doing?
Let's all pop my mask.
You suit each other better than you admit.
Oh, come. Don't be so haughty. Give a man a look of kindness when you are real.
I tell you, lovers are coming mad.
Confess that you were very bad.
You must have known that you were most unpleasant. Let's table this discussion for the present. Your father has a plan which must be stopped.
Advise us, then, how means must we adopt?
We are also a member of men, and all at once, your father's acting like a stupid guy. Therefore, you had a better humor of fossil. Pretend to yell to him, be sweet and docile. Let us know as often as necessary. On the day which you agree to marry.
Go to your friends and tell them what's occurred and have them urge your father to keep his word. Meanwhile, we'll steal her brother into action and